just going to be a story where we started it because Dad didn't want it that way, so...
What are you talking about now?
Just go ahead and look.
Why don't you look at the camera?
Just go ahead and stop the story. Okay, here we go.
So one time we were walking down the woods, and we come across this creek, and we're crossing over the creek, and my buddy says, "Whoa, look at that frog." And I looked over at it, and it was like a yellow and black frog with some red on it. And he was like, "Check it out." And he picked it up, and he was holding it up by one long little leg. And he was holding it up in the air really high, and we were looking at it. And then he just opened his mouth and dropped it in his mouth. And I was like, "What? Oh, my gosh." And then he looked over at me, and he spit it at me. And he came flying at me, and it hit me right in my eye. The end.
Okay, Mom, it's your turn. Go ahead, say your story.
Okay. I was at a family reunion, and we were at this place where there's nothing but woods and log cabins, and people were always riding their bikes. Well, these two people came by riding their bikes, and the one in the back had toilet paper sticking out his pants, and it was flipping and flopping in the air as he was driving down the road. And I guess that's probably the funniest thing I've seen.
Okay, guys, that was the end of this video. Now you can go ahead and end it. Go ahead and end it.
Now?
Yes.
You want to stop it?
Yes!
You sure you don't want to say something else?
Fine. Okay, guys, I've got my one story that I think is completely funny and scary at the exact same time. Mostly completely scary. I think it's only funny 1%. Only 1%. Actually, no. 1.5%. This is how funny I think it was. 1.5%. This is my story. We had Florida once. There was a sign that said, "Don't feed the alligators." And I kind of feed them. When we went on the dock, I was standing there, and for some reason, I don't know why this happens. But sometimes I forget what's happening completely, and I don't even know where I am sometimes. And it lasts for 5 seconds every single time it happens. And I was looking up in the air while I was doing it like this, and I fell in the water where all of the alligators were. And somebody, Christopher said, he saw an alligator inside of the water. And that's what scared me completely. And Dad just jumped in, saved me, got me out, and he didn't even care about his phone. Well, he cared about it a little. He had it in his pocket. When he got out, it had cracks all over it. Okay, that's the end. Hey guys, welcome back to this other video. Today I'm going to make a video of me reacting to 6 a.m. Doesn't Matter. Let me zoom in for that. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna zoom out a bit. That's a bit. Okay.
Oh.